3. Describing an event. Cue card. Describe an important occasion you have attended, such as a wedding or a birthday party. You should say what it was, who it was for, what you did, where you had this party, and explain how the party impressed you.
Sample answer. I'd like to talk about my grandma's 90th birthday last August. As 90 is an important age for everyone, my parents decided to host a big birthday party for her. So we booked a Chinese dinner in a 5-star hotel in Chengdu. And all our relatives, family members, and even some of our colleagues attended that reception. As far as I can remember, about 150 guests came to wish my grandma a happy birthday. At the party, we had a very big birthday cake with the Chinese character longevity on it. We lit the candles and my mother made a speech on behalf of the family, expressing our gratitude to grandma for her hard work and love in bringing up her children and grandchildren. After that, some of our relatives and friends spoke very highly of my grandma for her generosity and the care she had given to those around her. So everyone joined us in wishing her a happy birthday in song and gifts, and we all cheered. Then we helped her cut and share the birthday cake. It's a custom that if you share the birthday cake of an elderly person, you may also share her longevity. My grandma was too excited to say a word, not about the huge cake or loads of gifts, but about seeing such a happy reunion of her family and friends. She managed to say a few words about how she appreciated such a happy occasion and about how she had hoped to see such a gathering. But she understood that it was not very easy to have a party of this size, as everyone was busy with his or her work, and my aunt and uncle lived in Shanghai. The next thing we did was to take many photos with her. I remember quite clearly that at that time I was thinking about the change of family structures. As time goes on, the young are moving away with their jobs, leaving the elderly behind, lonely, helpless, and sometimes miserable. How the old people long for a time to get together with their family members.